Hello, and welcome to the course Introduction to Fractals and Scaling. I'm Dave Feldman, professor in physics and mathematics at College of the Atlantic in Bar Harbor, Maine. Thanks for signing up for the course, and thanks for stopping by to check it out. In this introductory video, I want to say a little bit about some of the goals for the course, and then go over some important logistical information. So, the goals for the course are for you to gain a grounded, modern introduction to the subjects of fractals and scaling. So this means learning what a fractal is and learning about different types of dimensions and what they mean and how they're used to characterize fractals. We'll also explore the connection between fractals and power laws and talk about what power laws mean and also what it means to say that something exhibits scaling. And we'll conclude the course by looking at some recent, relatively recent applications of this idea of scaling to first metabolic systems and then to urban systems. The math background for the course is as follows. You'll need to, I'll use a little bit of algebra. Not much, but there are a few topics, exponents and logarithms, that'll use a lot. So if you're not familiar with these, don't worry. In this unit, there's an optional review for people that want to brush up on these topics. So if you're worried about your math background, I would say don't worry about it. Give it a shot. I'll review difficult topics as they come up, and it'll always be possible to get help in the discussion forums for the course. Next, a few logistical items. First, if you haven't taken a course with us before, I would suggest checking out the video, How to Use Complexity Explorer. You can find this video on the right on the main page for the course. It's one of the blue bars on the upper right. This short video tells you about the site in general and how our Complexity Explorer courses work. So you might want to check that out. Second, a reminder to check out and post in the course form if you'd like. This is a great place to ask questions and to engage in discussions with some of the other students who are in the class. Also, if you notice that something isn't working, a link is broken, there's a typo, or something seems wrong, be sure to let us know. Usually posting in the forum is the best way to do that. You could also contact us on Twitter. This is the first time we're doing the course, so there are bound to be a few typos and glitches along the way, and I'm counting on all of you to help point them out so we can correct them really quickly. Lastly, a note about the course schedule. There's 7 or 8 units in this course, and my plan is to release a new unit every Monday. That schedule may shift a little bit, but that's my plan for now. I'll be posting frequent updates on the course forum and also via Twitter, and about once a week I'll post larger updates to the class via email. So you can stay in touch a number of different ways. Again, welcome to the course. Thanks for stopping by. I'm glad you've joined us, and let's get started.